My name is Alice Jones. I'm 21 years old. I'm a Scorpio. And I love painting in oils, although I've been acrylics all my life and portraits all my life. But now I'm reaching off into sculpture, into digital artwork, and yeah. Mysterious, obvious, and succulent. Unpredictable, colourful, and I want to say full of emotion, but I don't know the right word for that. So let's go with visceral. I mean, it differs all the time, but I kind of feel like art is my kind of therapy. So whatever I'm thinking about, whatever I'm feeling, I want to create it. I want to bring it out into the world. So from being in my mind, I want to be able to bring it out. And I think that's an amazing thing to have. So my work changes a lot, but I love portraiture. And that's just because I love people and appreciate people's individual beauty and aesthetics and diversity. But at the same time, I like to make, you know, abstract works or self-portraits. And I did a lot of work on kind of drug abuse and stuff, and other works that have been stemmed from traumas that I haven't really dealt with. So I'd say that my work is very personal, but I think from creating these works about my traumas, people can take from what obviously has passion and emotion, any emotion that they feel themselves from it. Well, I want to say how I've done portraiture all my life, because I've just grown up thinking that fine art was portraits or, you know, bowls of fruit. But as I've grown, I've just kind of found art more than a skill that I have, but rather a passion I have and an interest that I have, because there's so many things you can do with it, and I think that everybody can create. You can create anything, literally anything. So if it's hyper-realism, the skill is impressive, but the idea behind it, or just because you like the colours of something, is also just as valid as a piece of great artwork, I think. Well, at the moment, I've been very interested in for a while. So people like Quentin Tarantino, and Colin Christian, these kind of artists, they kind of challenge the things that we have a morbid curiosity for. I think morbid curiosity is something I really want to look into. Films like Bronson, you know, people criticised it for romanticising violence. People enjoy fights. People enjoy these things that are dangerous, harmful, and, you know, what people might consider as usually bad. So why do we romanticize violence? And I kind of want to play on that. I want to play and explore that more.